which is the wish of Barney and Ben. Dolls that'll talk and we'll go for a walk is the hope of Janice and Jen. Mom and Dad can hardly wait for school to start again. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas everywhere you go. There's a tree in the Grand Hotel, one in the park as well. It's the sturdy kind that doesn't mind the snow. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Soon the bells will start, and the thing that'll make them ring is the carol that you sing right within your heart. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Toys in every store, but the prettiest sight to see is the holly that will be on your own front door. Sure, it's Christmas once a more.
Good afternoon. Thanks for coming. Good afternoon. My name is Zach Ziegler. I'm the director of choirs, theaters, and liturgical music here at Divine Savior Holy Angels, and we're so excited to have you at our Christmas concert. This is the Camerata Singers. Thank you. This is our in-school choir class. This is made up of sophomores through seniors who have been in choir before and are being challenged with some rather difficult music. Our first one is My Bonnie Lass, She Smileth. Our second one is an a cappella piece, a cover of the Aretha Franklin, You Make Me Feel Like a Natural Woman.
Another day, Lord, it made me feel so tired. Before the day I met you, life was so unkind. Your love was the key to my peace of mind. My soul was in the lost and found. You came along to claim it. I didn't know just what was wrong with me till your kiss helped me make it. Now I'm no longer doubtful of what I'm living for, 'cause if I make you happy, I don't need to do more. 'Cause you make me feel like a natural woman.
Oh, baby, what you done to me?
Thank you. That featured Sophia Miller and Sarah Stevenson. In case you haven't noticed, these first couple songs are not Christmas-oriented, and that's because I can't start teaching Christmas music in September. So you've got to sing, you got to hear something else this Christmas season. These are some songs we've been working on all semester. Our first little set has, you know, I was trying to select songs that have to deal with women's issues, starring and featuring women in the title, things like that. This next one I found is called I'll Never Study, introduction written by Ella Connolly. Our next song, composed by the musically talented Paul David Thomas, explores the struggles for women in history as they were assumed to be corrupted if they sought an education. This song was composed in honor of the 100th anniversary of the passage of the 19th Amendment, guaranteeing and protecting women's constitutional right to vote. This blues-infused four-part song promotes important messages of liberation and empowerment for all women. Please listen for the interesting rhythms, dynamic harmonies, and very talented soloist Sarah Egbede found in this piece. We hope you enjoy I'll Never Study.
Thank you.
We've got one more non-Christmas song for you. This is a classic song by Renee Claussen called "Set Me as a Seal." It's takes its text from the Bible book Song of Solomon. Hope you enjoy. Thank you. We're going to start some Christmas songs. This first one is one of two John Rutter carols that we're singing, "Tomorrow Shall Be My Dancing Day," featuring Mary Moran.
See the
Thank you. This time we're going to invite Lindsay Eladio to the stage. We're doing a song that involves four hands on the piano. Needed two more hands than we currently had. So Lindsay gets to play those too. All right, we're going to slow it down here for our next one, our second John Rutter carol called Candlelight Carol.
Thank you.
All right, thank you. We've got one more for Camerata Singers. It's the entire "Twas the Night Before Christmas" poem set to music. It's one of my absolute favorites. It's in a lot of different styles. It's really a lot of fun. I handed out all 24 pages to the choir, and I think that they got a little scared at how much music they'd have to learn, but it's been a lot of fun to go through it. There's a handful of solos. Raise your hand if you've got a solo. All those kids, it's in the program too. All these kids got solos. We're excited to share this. After this one song, we are going to have a brief intermission where we will reset the stage for the Angeliers. In that time, please go to the bathroom quick. We encourage you to purchase some cookies. We have beautiful cookie platters made, $20 a piece. This is one of our biggest fundraisers as well for the Angeliers of the year. You know, buy 3, 4, give them out as gifts. Your Christmas shopping's done. We make it easy here at DSHA for you. Okay, with that, here's "'Twas the Night Before Christmas."
No.
filled all the stockings, then turned with a jerk, and laying a finger aside of his nose, and giving a nod up the chimney, he
weather outside is frightful, but that fire is delightful. Since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. It doesn't show signs of stopping, and I brought lots of corn for popping. The lights are way down low, so let it snow, let it snow, let it snow,
let it snow.
When we finally say goodnight, how I'll hate going out in the storm. But if you'll only hold me tight, all the way home I'll be warm. The fire is slowly dying, and my dear, we're still goodbye. Long as you love me so, let it snow, let it snow. Thank you.
Don't cry, snowman, not in front of me. Who'll get your tears if you can't get me, darling? If you can't catch me, darling. Don't cry, snowman, don't leave me this way. A puddle of water can't hold me close, baby. Can't hold me close, baby. I want you to know. Well, hear my secrets if you don't have ears, baby. If you don't have ears, baby. I want you to know. It's the most beautiful time of the year. Lights fill the streets, spreading so much cheer. I should be playing in the winter snow, but I'ma be under the mistletoe. I don't wanna miss out on the holiday, but I can't stop staring at your face. I should be playing in the winter snow, but I'ma be under the mistletoe. With you, shawty, with you. Gathering around the fire, chestnuts roasting like a hot July. I should be chilling with my folks, I know, but I'ma be under the mistletoe. Word on the street, Santa's coming at night. Reindeer's flying through the sky so high. I should be making a list, I know, but I'ma be under the mistletoe. Shawty with you, shawty with you. Follow the stars, the way I follow my heart. And then
good cheer. It's the most wonderful time of the year. It's the happiest season of all. With the holiday greetings and gay happy meetings when friends come to call. It's the happiest season of all. There'll be parties for hosting, marshmallows for toasting, and caroling out in the snow. There'll be scary ghost stories and tales of the glories of Christmases long, long ago. Wonderful time of the year. There'll be much mistletoeing and hearts will be glowing when loved ones are near. It's the most wonderful time of the year. The year.
President, I'm so excited to welcome you to the Angelers portion of this afternoon's concert. Our first set of Christmas songs feature some timeless classics. Originally written by Bing Crosby, musical film, Holiday Inn, our next song won the 1943 Oscar for Best Original Song and is the world's best-selling single based on physical sales over 50 million. We hope you enjoy this 1954 R&B cover, The Drifters featuring Annabelle Leigh and Sophie Wonderjack.
Don't,
where the tree
ah.
Rounding out our Christmas classics is another originally written Bing Crosby in the 40s. I'll Be Home for Christmas is written from the perspective of a soldier overseas and has since become a Christmas standard. We hope you enjoy this delicate a cappella version featuring Ella Mark.
I'll be home for Christmas. invite you all to take part in some of our favorite holiday traditions here at the First, invite the Angelers' grandfathers to the stage.
Oh, are you okay?
Yeah, I was trying not to cough.
It did not go very well.
Mr. Santa, bring me some toys. Bring Merry Christmas to all girls and boys. And every night we'll go to sleep singing and dream about the presents you'll be bringing. Santa, promise us please, give every reindeer a hug and a squeeze.
concert, we embark on a musical journey that pays tribute to the timeless magic of Christmas, guided by the voices of remarkable women who have left indelible marks on holiday melodies. From the enchanting Julie Andrews, whose rendition of My Favorite Things has become synonymous with the joy of the season, to the soul-stirring harmonies of the BYU chorus in Away in a Manger, our program embraces the rich diversity of women's contributions to Christmas music. In a powerful strain of the traditional African-American spiritual, Go Tell It on the Mountain, we recognize the historical significance of women in preserving and passing down this rich musical tradition. Through the rhythmic cadence of the Ronette Sleigh Ride to the contemporary charisma of Mariah Carey's All I Want for Christmas Is You, the nostalgic journey of Taylor Swift's Christmas Tree Farm, and the modern twist of Ariana Grande's Santa Tell Me, we celebrate the enduring influence of female artists in shaping this festive soundscape.
Whiskers on kittens, bright copper kettles and warm woolen mittens, brown paper packages tied up with strings. These are a few of my favorite things. Cream colored ponies and crisp apple strudels, doorbells and sleigh bells and schnitzel with noodles, wild geese that fly with the moon on their wings. These are a few of my favorite things.
Melt into outside. The snow is falling and friends are calling you.
Ring-a-ling-a-ling-a-ding-dong-ding.
On its lovely weather for a sleigh ride together with you.
Ring-a-ling-a-ling-a-ding-dong-ding.
Thank you so much for coming to today's concert. We hope you're filled with a Christmas spirit and enjoy this holiday season. Our final song we are calling the Christmas Queen Medley as we play homage to the modern artists who color our Christmas soundscape. Merry Christmas.
Under sparkling lights, bundled up with their mittens and coats, and the cider will flow. And I just want to be there tonight.
Sweet dreams of holly and ribbon, the states are forgiven. Everything is icy and blue, and you would be there too, under the mistletoe, watching the fire.
Yeah.
hard to focus when I see him walking across the room. Let it snow, it's blasting out, but I won't get in the mood. I'm avoiding every mistletoe until I know it's true love that he thinks of. So next Christmas, I'm not alone, boy.
Santa, tell me if you're really. Thank you.